Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add PDF to Wix website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to admit. So first of all, you have to open your site editor and now click on this add icon and click on button, and from here select document buttons, and now you can select any PDF format from this list. So this one, the first sample, second and third, so I'm going to selecting this one. Now click the PDF and click on change file, upload media, upload from computer. So I'm going to uploading my PDF from computer. So here's the PDF file. Now select the PDF file and click on these actions, and from here select the action copy. You can select copy URL download. So I'm going to selecting and download, and you can add text here. You can insert the file info here. Now clicking on choose file, and I'm clicking on preview. So now if I click on this PDF, and here you can see the PDF has been opened to a new window. So this is how we can add PDF to our Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to unmute it. Thank you for watching.